DeFi trading platform Slingshot raises $15 million led by Ribbit Capital. Slingshot, a service that allows users to trade directly from their wallets while aggregating liquidity across a range of decentralized exchanges, has raised $15 million in a funding round led by Ribbit Capital. The Series A also included investors such as K5 Global, Shrug Capital, the Chainsmokers, Jason Derulo, Guillaume Pousaz, and Austin Rhee. Electric Capital and Framework Ventures returned with follow-on investment. Instead, firms like Slingshot will favor a kind of on-chain liquidity search engine that finds the most efficient path for any trade, resulting in better prices for users, according to the startup CEO, Clinton Bembry. Calling Slingshot a Web3 trading platform leans on a buzzword, Bembry admits, but it's also the best way to concisely wrap up what the platform does. We can't ban the user from our platform and lock them out of their investments, so it ends up being a much more empowering experience for the user. On top of that, you get access to a lot of opportunities that don't exist on centralized exchanges.